Hi guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Christina and for today's video I'll be creating this makeup look. And if you want to keep on watching, please like and subscribe and let's get started. First I'll be using the True Skin Vitamin C Serum and I'll be putting it all over my face. And for foundation, I will be mixing the Wet n Wild and the Joya Beauty. For brows, I'll be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills in Soft Brown. To conceal my brows, I'm using the LA Pro Concealer. Next, I'm using the Hard Candy Primer. I'm going to use 518 Rusted and the Drax. Next, I'm using the shade in red in You're Kidding, and I'm putting it on the top of the other colors. Now, I'm going to use the Jaclyn Hill palette and get in the shade in Haunts. Using the yellow shade named B, I'm going to blend it on top of the colors.
Bye.
you see an escape in my inner and outer corner, then I'm blending it together. Using Playground the size where I put concealer. Now use the shade in Hello. For eyeliner, we're using the Wet n Wild. I'm going to use the Wet n Wild Mega Wear and the L'Oreal Telescopic Mascaras. For concealer, I'm going to use the LA Pro Conceal. Now I'm using the Fit Me Loosening Powder. Now I'm using the Joya Beauty Blush and Bronze Palette. For highlighter, I'm going to use the Hard Candy in Rose Gold. Now going back to the palette, I'm going to use the same colors that I used for my eyeshadow. Thank you. For eyelashes, I'm going to use Isabella Rose. For the lips, I'm going to use the Kiss Me lipstick.